fix for my car, you get a mouse, no chunk on the internet, no comic chamber, our gizba, Lydia Jasmine, or Van Morocova, Nagamba, Lydia Jasmine, Gaita, Kutuko, or social media, Namgama, Yadia Gandhi, Arena for the rest of his life. Pero ya jide mkasera ni ya Jasmine fake family kwa ya posting the video ya Jasmine nga iba na caption ni ati I want to live with you for the rest of my life dinjagala mbele nawe kubula mwange wona obusiga de ye mukuru oyo fake family ka fake family ko ni ya Jasmine ekolagana yawe ebaddewo for quite now 6 months so far. Okuva lockdown we yatandika Jasmine ne fix for my kabade bati ngati batengana ngabali gwamu eranga bulchimu bachikola bonna idi bajiride bonna Jasmine achate komba fix bulchimu chonacho manye kirungi abagala kibande bade bagabana Jasmine ne fix for my kabade bachigabana bonna obochitegera. So that is the issue. Watch we bigamwe ko kabitingana ne Jasmine ne fix bali mukwecho winga batukano kolo lima lulamba. Ajuki ya Jasmine ya soko kwa ya Vicky seni mvidi ya Fiki jibaita mkomba mwanyuko. Ato ni mwanyuko wakula kula bunamba jibaita vinji. Ita iganyo kutundi ya flow pinga. Ebuze ya buze ya muko. Kumbaka katale sigila wako. Na yenga ate everything behind the scenes. Owe mboze mkwa zongi lofuruma. Zongi loko le kanti Jasmine ne Fiki vee kwana. Ugena kushe miaka. Jasmine ya seno kwa Fiki. Miaka angena. Ya msinga kubo viga tabeta mwa mangu wao. Jasmine yono. Ngo Jacob Bush mtoni mwagaka wa. Tuwa hivu mnyo gwari yao. Wetu wogira kuru tionu gwayagana mpubliki. Fiki lagu wazimu kulake nyo mpubliki. Arende Fiki fama hiko kufa kushila gashuma. Katibana waku mba hogo displani. Na hita hine teena nyo mtu gwa lala gao. Okunja kwa Jasmine kwa sumudu kubanga jajata. No kujubisa mpubliki ni mkominite. Ilanga watu ya gamiti. She wants to live with Jasmine for the rest of his life. Kalimitu lave. Obani la Fiki ni Jasmine. Ibana asoro kungena maso. Na inga tuwele chigano, laba nina Rosie, ni Daddy Andrew, baso mwendo kwe kuwe mbaga. Ola te Fiki ni Jasmine, chie chinawa gana. Zio Jose Manuel, mwendo lijo kwa ngamutu kwa vila.